What's up, Squatters Coach Jeremy?
Coach Maddie.
Coming at you from the body of exercise, we're called a bear crawl. So coming out to the ground, you want to come into that quadruped position. From here, bring your knees off the ground. You're going to walk it out, walk it forward, and you can walk it back. At any point going backwards is too much on the shoulders or the hips, just turn around and walk back to the opposite or that same direction you came from. Don't you have? Good luck.